What's going on, guys? Welcome back with your boy Jay and Sid with another video. And today we're gonna be reacting to the most popular song in Colombia. Yes, we're going all the way to Colombia now. So we're gonna react to Fade, Chorrito para las Animas. I've listened to some of the Colombian songs, you know, some rappers, but I think those rappers are like really popular international. I never heard about this name Fade or Chorrito para las Animas. I'm pretty sure he's actually just in Colombia wise he's popular in there. But yeah, man, we're gonna see what this song is about and see if we like it or not, you know, or if it's not for us, it's not for us. So let's get to it. So what I'm understanding is like a chorrito para las animas. It's like you taking like a shot for your so you can get more excited, you know what I'm saying? Animas is more like you know, more excited, more pumped. So okay, I see what he's saying, you know. So just because they took that shot. I had to put the subtitles because Colombian Spanish is different, man. They have some different words. I've seen this girl, man. I think she's a model. Her right here, man. I don't know where I've seen her, but I've seen her somewhere. I don't know where though. She looks familiar. I don't know about the outfit though, you know? Like the outfit right now is pretty cool, but the other one, like that green color popping out, I don't know about that. Black and white, man. Keeping it old school. Her faces are creepy though, man. I feel like that's too much makeup. I swear I've seen her somewhere, man. I don't know where, but I've seen her somewhere. Okay, let's see for the song. Oh, I'm still going. Okay, all right guys, that's it for the video, man. That was the longest freaking outro, man. That's what I hate when music, I mean, they're trying to make it like a movie or some shit, like when there's a big old intro or there's a big ass outro, like I don't know, to me, my opinion, I don't like that shit. But anyways, good thing about this, like, this, the guy remind me like Daddy Yankee type of thing, you know. I know Daddy Yankee is like a Puerto Rican artist, but he remind me his style, and then like he keep it old school, black and white, you know. It's just I don't know, for me, this type of song, I think if you like reggaeton, you know what I'm saying, like a lot, this is your type of music. But I don't think it's for me though, you know what I'm saying. The main reason is because I think, I don't know how will I listen to this song, you know what I'm saying. Like, I probably will listen to it like once or twice, but then after that, I don't think I will listen it to like more, you know what I'm saying. I don't know, I don't, to me it didn't feel like it was catchy, or I don't know, the vibe, you know what I'm saying. I don't know, I guess I just like those music that they're more like energetic, you know, like it gets me with the beat. But who knows, man, you know what I'm saying. Maybe out there some people, they like reggaeton and they get in, listen to this song and they like it. Well, there you go, you know, you got another song, a new song that you can listen to. But yeah, man, Colombia, other than that, I've listened to some other songs and I love a lot of their songs, you know what I'm saying. But this one, for me, it didn't got to me, you know what I'm saying. But I love the fact that he's actually like, I'm pretty sure he's just popular in Colombia, because I've never heard of him. I've heard so many other artists, but I'm pretty sure they're international, you know. And maybe he's in the on the come up, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, let me know what y'all think about this video. It's been your boy JNC. See you for the next one. Peace.